This is Nathan Storm and Caleb Fries with FNS Outdoors. It's the third day of trapping. This is our second check of the line for this year. We have 8 coons today, 1 coyote and 2 more muskrat. There's some of the coons we caught yesterday drying. A couple muskrat over there. Got a coyote pelt right here and a couple nice big coon pelts there. So it's another good day on the trap line for FNS Outdoors. Hope everybody else is doing just as good as we are, and have a good day. Thanks.